Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Frugal Madre, and today I want to try something new, give you some ideas for rustic farmhouse DIY wedding ideas on the cheap. And guys, this is a collaboration with a bunch of other lovely ladies. I will link them down below. They're actually going to show you DIY and how to create them for this type of stuff. So number one, I found these lovely images of ladders that you can put your seating chart on, some flowers, some candy, maybe some baby's breath. You can get these jars at the Dollar Tree, put candles in them, and you're good to go. And it looks so elegant and so nice. Number two, I found these chair covers. You could just get some burlap, wrap it around, again, some baby's breath. It looks so elegant. It looks so sweet and simple that you'll be good to go. Number three, like I said before, at the Dollar Tree, just get some mason jars. They do have these lights, light them up, put them on your tables, put them around as decor. It's so sweet and so cute and inexpensive. Number four, just get some sticks outside. Glue them to some jars or candle holders you find at the Dollar Tree, light them up, and look how cute that is. I know I say cute all the time, but it is. You could put them on your table, you could put them anywhere for decor on the cheap, and it looks expensive somehow to me. And number five, of course, you have to get your cake cutters and servers, wrap some rope, some lace, some ribbon, and it's good to go. You can probably get this stuff at the Dollar Tree as well. Number six, I saw this at an actual wedding before. You could decorate however you want, just so your guest knows what's coming up and what, you know, they can expect. Inexpensive and very easy to do. Number seven, look at this haystack couch for the Mr. and Mrs. This is also great for photo shoot session, and it doesn't look that hard to make at all. I thought that was adorable. Number eight, a suitcase for your cards. You could probably go to a thrift store unless you have an old one. People could put their cards in there, then you could take it home, close it, and use it as decor, but you have a special place if you want to go back and read the wedding cards that people sent you. Number nine, a seating chart. Print it out on a piece of paper, get some string, clip them up, maybe put some flowers on this wood plank, and it looks so cute. I love it. And number 10, find a cowbell. Paint Ring for a Kiss, and you'll have guests ringing it all night. I thought this was a cute idea, and it just brings a little fun to the party. Well, I hope you guys like the ideas. If so, please give it a thumbs up. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, and again, I'll see you in the next one. Bye!